So today I'll be telling you about whether breast pain before the periods is normal or not. Breast pain before the periods is also known as cyclical mastalgia, and it happens to almost 90% of the women. Such kind of pain start 6 to 7 days before the onset of the periods and is usually relieved on day 1 or day 2 of the periods. And most of the women, they experience either heaviness in the breast, soreness of the breast, sagging of the breast, or tingling sensation in the breast, or change in the size of the bra. This kind of breast pain before the periods happen because of the rapid fluctuation in the hormones estrogen and the progesterone. So the increase in the estrogen levels causes the increase in the size of the glands of the breast, and increase in the progesterone levels causes increase in the size of the ducts of the breast. So because of the increase in the ducts and the gland size, there is soreness in the breast and thereby causing severe breast pain just before the periods. Also, there is a lot of water retention just before the periods. Because of that also, the soreness increases. So what can be done about it is you can apply a heat pack, you can take over-the-counter drugs like ibuprofen, or you should actually decrease smoking and decrease the caffeine intake during this time, avoid salt and reduce the amount of salt you are taking, and also include more complex carbohydrates in your diet and decrease the fat in your diet. So I hope it helps. Thank you.
Don't forget to like and share this video. For more such videos, do subscribe to the M Fine channel and hit the bell icon to never miss any update.